When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
My tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight.
Thank you. This might be our last stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavour to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
Sorceress, but...
We'll be right back.
she didn't, Spyro. But the sorceress must have survived that last battle. She's been waiting here all this time, saving up her magic to destroy you. Your best chance to defeat her is to borrow my flying saucer. I've cast some spells on it to give it extra firepower and unlimited flying time, but the rest is going to be up to you. You've come this far, Spyro. I know you can beat her!